Keep seeing this question even a whole year after Epic Game Store's launch. Why do people dislike the Epic Game Store? There's a ton of reasons, but this one's the most important to me. It's the core issue that spawns all other issues surrounding EGS. Tim Sweeney, founder and CEO of Epic Games, tweeted this. Yeah, Epic moved our primary focus from PC to console for a generation because of the combination of Intel integrated graphics holding PC back and piracy making it diseconomic. This was after BitTorrent, but before Steam took off. Read the article, it sets a lot of this context. To summarize the article, Epic said that PC gaming had fallen behind consoles because a lot of people had low-end PCs which couldn't run AAA games. Fair enough. He also said that consoles were easier to develop games for, and while all that was true, I say, so what? Who cares? Companies like Valve and Blizzard didn't abandon PC at that time, and it worked out well for them. While I'm sure a lot of companies benefited from abandoning PC for consoles, they should also realize that they lost their position on PC, and they should not be surprised when PC gamers who have been around for a long time don't trust them or have any loyalty towards them. You can see from Epic's past actions and thought processes that they don't stick around for the bad times. If PC gaming were to become this economic for Epic again, then it would not be surprising if Epic abandoned PC for consoles again. The seed of doubt has been planted, and PC gamers should constantly question Epic's motives and actions. Now, I know there's a lot of new PC gamers who weren't around to experience PC gaming in the 2000s. So these events have had very little impact on them, and they don't understand what it was like to be a PC gamer at the time. This is one of those things that you would have had to be there to experience firsthand, or you would have to try very hard to empathize with people who dealt with gaming in the 2000s, PC gaming, that is. So there's a lot of Steam haters and a lot of Epic Game Store fanboys who try to gloss over these events because this stuff happened over 10 years ago. But if Valve and Blizzard thought like Epic did, there would be no PC gaming today, like straight up. It would not exist in its current form. It would be basically dead. So Epic turned their back on PC gaming when it needed support the most. And now they've returned, years after companies like Valve and Blizzard kept the platform alive. And now Epic expects to be welcomed with open arms by acting hostile towards Valve and Valve customers. It doesn't work like that, Epic. It just does not work like that. All these indie devs that you've been trying to pay off with exclusivity money, and all these customers you're trying to get to use the Epic Game Stores, a lot of these people would not be here, not be on the platform or into PC gaming if it wasn't for Valve and Steam. So I think they're really going to show some respect to the platform, show some respect to the customers and the developers who use the platform, and then maybe Epic Game Store wouldn't get so much hate. This is just one of the core issues that makes the Epic Game Store so unappealing to me and others. There are a lot more, but I will save those issues for another time. Until then, peace.